a bad idea.
4-0.
This is bad.
Once the thunder kicks in, I heard there was a tornado warning.
Was there?
Tonight.
Oh, shit. How far are we away?
At least 4 or 5 miles.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Never should have went on this war.
Does anybody live there?
I don't know. It's nobody.
I heard a rumor that like people just abandoned the place. Let's go check it out. This is, oh my god.
You sure about this? If no one lives here, is there a ghost or something?
I don't know.
Six beers.
I'm probably not getting knocked on my head.
This is a weird storm, man. I feel like somebody's watching us.
So weird.
Man, you said you saw a light or something, right?
Yeah.
Maybe somebody is here. Let's try knocking again. I don't know. That was some weird stuff. Like, maybe somebody's in there, some kids or something, but that was weird.
Oh! What the? Who was that?
Was supposed to hear something inside. It's unlocked.
Yep.
Signal?
Okay, I think it's clear. Let's go check it out.
Looks like a pretty normal house to me.
I make sure it's unlocked when we leave.
It's good.
Alright. It's creepy in here, dude.
Find some lights.
Let's see what this is. This is a fishy situation.
You go this way, I'll go this way.
Go.
Alright.
See ya.
Ernie, can I? Shit. Drone, is that you? What? You just touched
Andrew?
Me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Right away.
Why would I touch you guys?
I don't know, but you did. That's something else.
You're messed up.
There's not a ghost here, man.
There obviously is. Someone just touched me.
It's just us in this house. Who could touch you?
I don't know, but I just got touched over here.
Well, let's go find out then.
All right. Do you see this?
Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
What
are those?
They're sandals. Do you wear sandals here, dude?
No, I was wearing those Jordans 17s.
Yeah, I wasn't wearing sandals.
Somebody's been here. Somebody with small feet. It's kind of scary.
Let's go find out. Are you scared, dude?
Why would I be scared? I just want to go home and make sandwiches or something.
I could go for some ham.
Just get the heck out of it.
Dude, we're locked.
Dude, please. You just gotta unlock it.
Oh, wow, wow. What was that? What was that?
I don't know. You scared me.
I always heard something fall, dude.
Go find it, then.
All right.
This looks like a table. Somebody must have eaten at this.
Obviously, it's a kitchen table.
No, there's six chairs. 6 + 2 = 8. 8 - 6 = 2. There's two people in this room right now.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
Exactly.
Yo, dude, hold up.
What?
What is this?
It looks like a maze. Maybe we're lost.
What time is it anyway?
I don't just look.
Nice.
Just gotta dig a counter type clock.
Do it! 666!
Jesus Christ, is the devil in here or something?
I'm like earlier.
Dude, there were six chairs. 6 - 2 = 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dude, chill, it's just an oven.
4 + 2 + 6.
Dude! There's six cookies by your foot! Oh my! These are still warm.
Dude, they might be poisonous or something.
This is not eating these.
I am. Let's eat these.
And then we've searched more of the top layer.
There's been a lot of freaky stuff. I think we should go check out the basement. The basement is always the worst idea. But these cookies are great!
These are really good.
I feel bad leaving those cookies over there alone. Those are delicious.
Who cares about the cookies? Let's just go.
Alright, let's go in the basement. My god. That was scary as hell. Wait, you got protection, right? In case, like, we run into anything down there?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Do you have your laser gun that doesn't shoot real lasers that you bought at Walmart earlier for $5.99 during the rainstorm?
Never leave home without it.
Nice.
You got your Spider-Man glove that doesn't even shoot real web, you just got it just because you're a Spider-Man fan nerd?
Got it. Alright, let's do it. Oh my, who is that?
Dude, my spider sense is tingling. We should go check it out.
You're such a nerd. Who cares?
Well, something went down there. Let's go check it out, man.
All right, then. Go.
Right, maybe we can get some lighting or something.
Try to find some.
Oh, here we go.
What was that?
I have no idea. Get your laser gun. Let's go in there.
Yo, did you hear that?
What?
I think he's in here, the weird guy. There was like some weird dude with a hoodie just ran in here going,
oh! Yeah,
like he was drowning, kind of.
Yeah, so. Get it open.
This is a weird door. Look at this.
Try like pushing across the floor or something. There you go.
Do you see that?
He appears to be humping some type of Finding Nemo doll. Let's go try to get him.
Can you do
it? Aw, crap. I wasted $20 on this thing. Dude, use your laser! He's coming! He's coming!
Oh my god!
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 Holy
shit! Oh shit!
Dude, why do you have an umbrella?
I have no idea! Let's go protect the cookies from that crazy dude!
Go.
Who is that?
Oh, what?
Alright.
Dude, I got the cookies!
Alright, let's go then.
Something's coming up here.
G2 Gatorade. 2 plus 3 equals 5. 5 times 6 equals 30. Minus 3. We only have 27 cookies left.
Who cares about the cookies? Let's get on it.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, Andrew, come on! Get the cookies! Get the cookies!
Here. What am I doing?
Get inside!
Dude, save the cookies! Save the cookies!
I got the cookies!
Good! Okay,
trust me! Hey, what, you don't even know these people.
Who cares?
Alright, let's go get something from their fridge that we can drink with the cookies.
Let's see what we got.
Got a nice flower finish right here in the fridge.
Who cares?
Thank you.
We're looking for drinks.
It's tea.
Oh, dude, Capri Sun right there. Does that work for you, man?
It's alright.
No!